An honest money system is the only alternative. Frederick Soddy.